War graves across Brisbane and Ipswich are to be given the attention they deserve. The Department of Veterans Affairs is planning to return the headstones of diggers to their former glory. Jonathan Lee has more.
Like sentinels, they stand proudly in our cemeteries. The nation's finest, now left to battle the elements and time.
Future generations may not know anything about the war unless these people, these graves and these monuments are maintained.
Headstones like legendary sniper Billy Sings.
He was credited with over 200 kills in Gallipoli. However, his commanding officer believes there were over 300.
So the Department of Veteran Affairs now wants a caretaker to maintain Brisbane and Ipswich war graves.
They came home and they subsequently died of their wounds or illness, such as the great flu epidemic of 1918.
Initially, the veterans were buried at Toowong Cemetery, but in 1942, it reached capacity. So an official war cemetery was opened at nearby Lutwyche. Military historian Dr. Jack Ford says most graves remain in good condition.
They are built to last because they are fairly short and are set in concrete. They tend to stand up to the elements.
While known to loved ones, many others are all but hidden.
There are more than 3,000 plots and headstones like these across southeast Queensland, each one seeking to remember the enormous level of courage, sacrifice and mateship.
It's not known how long the tender process will take or its funding, but one thing is certain.
They need maintenance, they need recognition, and they need plenty of work on them to keep make sure that they are as they are.
It's the very least we can do. Jonathan Lee, 10 News.